All right, welcome to the second part of this gameplay video for the new demo for Trepang 2. This is part 2 and we are in the sort of hub world and about to start the next mission. But before we do that, I just want to say that if you happen to like this video or this channel or anything else, I would love to drop the sub or like, and any comments are super welcome as well. Let's do this. Hold select mission. Oh, Task Force 27 strategic map. So we actually have... Oh, how cool. So the complex is actually in Stockholm, Sweden, which is exactly where I am recording this right now. That is cool. Hack the servers and steal Horizon's classified information. So the prologue was in... I'm not 100% sure which state that would be. But very close to, or somewhat close to Mexico. So in the south, for sure, of America. Redacted, relive your escape from captivity. So you can replay that if you want. And it looks like we have the entire world to roam in. So that's pretty cool. Okay, let's go to Stockholm, shall we? Mission overview. Horizon keeps top secret customer information at this data center. Hack in and download encrypted data from their servers. Launch mission. And as I said in the first video, just to keep this smooth, I'll do it on normal. Oh, okay, so now we actually have to head back out in. I hope someone fed the dog though. Task Force 27 assets, 106 locations, Stockholm, Sweden. Objective, download encrypted data from Horizon servers. We are already inside. We have like a compound thingy. How did we get in like fully armed and no one noticed? Well, also, as it turns out, it doesn't really matter what guns you have in the HQ, because we started with only the pistol. This is a grand lobby, I have to say. Ryzen are rolling in it, from all I can tell. Let's try this proximity hack thing. Oh, okay. ready.
Where did you go?
so we can buy stuff. So it's nighttime and we're back. And he's there just looking at us. Oh, so that's, I didn't notice, but you have the yellow or orange for campaigns, and side missions are just extras. Cool, cool, cool. So I think this might actually be the very end of this new Trepang 2 demo. I hope you had as much fun as I had, and that you might drop a sub or a like, and I would also love it if I saw you in future videos. But for now, it is time to say bye-bye.